Hello. Oh, can I hear non-gag? No. Hello. Oh, Doge took a shot there. Can I say hello, please? That thing's happening. Hello, Doom here, and this is Agario, and I thought I'd just have a go at playing it. This popped up quite a while ago. I came to know about it up a month or so ago, and it's just like popping up on like social media feeds that I saw about it. I've played it a few times. I've been doing alright. If I get a good start, then I can usually get quite high on the leaderboard. And I've got first a few times, and I just thought I'd have a go at recording it. And I've had a few... Just had a few little goes. I've been trying to do comment... Is he coming after me, or is he just going on the same path? Because those are doubles. Grandma, there's France. Probably get me. I've missed out on all those now. Can't go by France. Why don't I get a good game? Because I just had two goes and ended up getting eaten. Very amazing shot people played to get me when I thought I'd probably get out of there, but they played some really good shots. So I want to try and get a good run though. I guess I might upload those maybe at the end. Depending on how long this episode is. Give you probably get extras at the end of the episode of the two failed intro shots. Oh, there's France again. He's merging. He could probably shoot me. Okay, now I got away. He was going the wrong way. I don't think he's too big to get me. Get some stuff here. Okay, I'm starting to get upsize. I may have to start thinking about splitting soon to get smaller ones. Probably go a bit more, but oh crap, I had my arm up. Okay, he might not shoot because he's already split, but he is merging again. And there's France. Oh, and there's that guy. I could try to shoot the virus and split him, but I won't. Probably not quite big enough. There's a big one. Right there. And looking at the names, there doesn't seem too many harsh ones. You can get some very vulgar terms and stuff in this game. If you know about Agario, you'll know, so there's a casual one in there, but my channel isn't particularly family-friendly anyway, or I don't try being like that. So if you watch me, you probably expect it. I don't want to. I could turn the names off, but I don't want to. France is really going after me. Why won't France leave me alone? There's Mexico probably trying to cut me off. There's no big one. I don't know where to go, because... Oh, no, I got duped. It seems to be everywhere we go, there seems to be really big ones. Mexico seems to be having interest in me. He seems to be following me. He's coming after me. Why are you doing, Mexico? Okay, he's giving up now. He's gonna work out that he's not gonna catch me. And there's Quebec. And there's... I could probably eat him. I could heat this guy, I think. I think I'm just big enough. But if he gets this person, he's gonna be big. And I don't think... I'll try. He does hope I can get him there. Yeah, we're not really gonna catch. Oh, and there's Mexico. I think just got eaten there. I probably avoided that. There's Obama. W plus team, it's true. Yeah, I can't like to make use of that. Whenever I'm... whenever I'm big enough, there's Quebec again. Is that another Quebec? That's different, is. Oh, crap. He can shoot me. See if I'm game. If he shot me, then he might hit the virus. Oh, Obama's merging. So I'm not quite getting big enough. But the W thing, yeah. Oh, I don't think he splits. I think you have to be... If you split, I think your splitted cell needs to be quite sizable difference. Quite sizably bigger to eat, I think. Oh, I missed down V there. I'm not doing very well at getting these little tiny ones that keep juking around me. Are you going to shoot? If you shoot, you're going to hit a virus. Oh, he's curving away from it. Oh, he got that one then. Oh, I missed out there. That was a shame. And maybe we have a game of luck a little bit sometimes with those things. He's trying to catch the big ones out at getting the... Okay, I think we're about to split the same size now. Maybe let's see. So we have a good start, but there's... Oh, crap. These guys can get me in. They're all trying to eat each other there. That's frightening. So we get away from those guys. Yeah, I'm kind of cornered here between a lot of... I think he can get me if he shoots, but he's going to hit a virus. Oh, damn it. I keep missing. They keep happening near me. But I'm just not in the right place to capitalize on it. That's so annoying. I should be focused on getting the balls. I've been playing cat and mouse for a little bit here, trying not to get eaten. Grandma. Just stay here. Yeah, I'm kind of... I think Grandma can split and get me. What are you doing, DFU? You're going to... Wow. There's a really big one there. Okay, we're kind of cornered. I think Grandma kind of anticipates that, so we're going to see if we can... Oh, no, we can't. Yeah, we're kind of cornered here now. Oh, well, Grandma has now split. Well, we're in a very risky position here. This has not been a very good server. Not a very good map. I've been cornered and giving everyone the runaround. There we go, and he just surrendered and gave me all of them. So, I finally got one there. I got a bit of luck there, and finally got a chance to grow big a little bit. And there's Mexico again, and this big guy. We've got to get on the other side of the map. We haven't been on the other side of the map yet. Ah. I saw that a bit too late. I saw where Mexico was going. I was too late to react. I want to get rid of... He tried. Oh, thanks, Doge. Thanks for spawning and just going right into me. He tried. I saw him right in time to move away. And I was just out of range of him. But now we're moving away from him. That's good. So there's a big one on that side. Let's scout out the other side of the map and see if there's anything else. On the other side, see if we can actually build up a bit of a score here. I may have to start thinking about splitting to get smaller ones. I think Sir's the same size as me, so he might be able to get me under no threat. Yeah, I've been given the run around there. I couldn't get any stuff. Abel, are you lagging? No, you've turned away. There's France. Oh, crap, I got it stuck there, my mouse. Okay, let's go around here. Can I get you? You're gonna juke. Okay, Francis chasing the 8-ball. Hydera stopped. We're gonna try and go down and get him. And he just surrenders himself to me. That's nice. Can I eat? I think we're the same size. You see, that's interesting, that deception there. It's like, he thinks he can eat me because he can overlap me, but that's not the case, dude. You can't actually eat me. You're only just slightly bigger. You need to be a certain percentage. And now, you know, I'll just keep getting bigger by eating all these balls. And I fucked up. Damn. I saw the chance to have two and I messed up. Absolutely messed it up. If I knew all that stuff was there, I wouldn't have shot. But I saw two that I could have hit and I completely messed up the shot. Oh. Okay, he's all split up. He'll shoot again. No, let's get away from those. Ah, you cheeky. Yeah, watch the viruses. You can't come and get me now. Going between the viruses there. Hey there, sir. Oh, he can't shoot me. There's another big one. Oh, wow, that was some great maneuvering from Circle. From a Circle, rather. Into the viruses. We gotta build a boss score again. We're doing quite well. We got to a decent size to probably start making some movement, and I messed up my shot. The thing is, if I got those two circles, I may have been big enough to actually eat the one I ran into, possibly. Although it was one I shot, so I probably wouldn't have been able to, but I wouldn't have been eaten. That's a thing. Oh, and I missed again. I don't feel I'm big enough to get him anyway. I'm usually better than this with my shots. I'm just being really crap. Wow, Dark really went for it there. We got very, very, very lucky. I think I came out with a... I don't think I lost. I don't think I gained anything there. I'm completely level. I think that was an example of where the balls that you split, when you split to eat them, that's the example of it. It needs to be plenty bigger. Because I in normal circumstances, I think I would have been destroyed then, but I ended up gaining somehow. I lost my one half, but I think my circle's a bit bigger now. That was strange. Oh, crap. Bait. There's Dark again. You're going to shoot? Oh, my goodness. There are a lot of big guys over here. Look at Bait. Stick and choose his name. Unless he's lagging. He's probably lagging, to be honest. The way he's behaving. There's Grandma and there's Sir, who's still bigger than me. Yeah, I'm stuck. There's loads of medium-sized guys again. Oh, why did you go for the... You could have fed me. You know, I could have been a big guy. I could have helped overthrow the current oppressive regime of number one equals team. I notice that a lot, though. I notice that some people just kind of rage quit when they get destroyed. They just find the closest body, usually the closest, biggest body, and just go into them just to give them, yeah, I have my mass. I have failed. I rage quit. I can get a smaller CPU. Quick, please. Yes. All right, now, but look at these. We've got so many of these... Big ones. Can we sneak through without getting blasted? And without losing mass on the viruses? Okay, that's really risky. I've lost many times by trying to do that, and not going like that, but going too close to the virus and ended up someone just shoots one I don't even realise, or I don't think I can get. And that's two viruses next to each other, that's pretty scary. This is lots of... I'm feeling a bit gun-shy right now, I don't want to shoot anything. Even though I should, because there's quite a lot of stuff here that I could probably get. Okay, get like and hit me, eat me, but don't think... Oh, Christ, I am going to... Come in a circle. I might just vacate my body. Oh. I took a chance that I might have been able to eat No Name. Because I was stuck there. I was kind of stuck. I was going up there. And there were some other ones that would have hit me. I would have got cornered. So I just took the tactical choice to split and try and get out. I don't think I'm going to get anywhere near the leaderboard for this game. There's too many like medium size. It seems to be everyone on the leaderboard seems to be around the same size. And it seems to be very well spread out across the map. But I can't really get anywhere. CPU. Jurassic World. Please. Where's he shooting his mass? Oh, yeah, because he can not... Yeah, that's a tactic I don't use. Because you go quicker, the smaller you are. So if you shoot your mass, you'll go a little bit quicker. Because you... I think a lot of people watch Buffalo Wizards. I mean, it's, I keep seeing... I've seen these nuts loads of times. I've seen Chili Willies a few times. Okay, we have... Oh, there you go. There's another big one. I don't think you can get me, though. I might have to eat a smaller circle, actually. We might just be at the same size. Let's have a look at this top area of the map. See what's up here? I was really excited going over there, though, when I was a bit bigger. I will take you, and I almost got some more. Oh, no. I should probably back away and close him off. Ah. Oh. Yeah, we can't get you, but you probably get my smaller circle. Yep, I'll take you, and you, and now we're stuck, and I probably look very tasty to these bigger ones. Quebec might try and split, to be honest. I think he might be able to get me if he does split. But if we can combine, we'll be pretty decent, but I think I'm going back towards where that big orange one is, unless he's got wrecked. Okay, now I think we're a little bit bigger. Oh, crap. I hate that. When I shoot and he goes, oh, hello, there's a big one right off the screen. You shouldn't have shot. I don't think he's paying attention, though. Look at all those decent-sized ones I could probably eat, but now I can probably eat with where I am. Oh, we was... Crap, yeah, I could have got him now. I was a bit too slow. I have. No, you don't have lag. You're actually running. Oh, you got wrecked. The purpley one there. I think I'll put this in fast motion. When I upload this, I might just up the speed. I put it in speed motion. See how that seems. See what that ends up being like. Ah, damn it! I could have taken out Noname if I got UW equals team. Oh, there's Noname. He probably split to get me. They just split again, but they just split. I don't think we'll be able to. There's loads of people over here. Can we? Oh, hello. You can hit the virus. I want to stay here and see if it's the virus. I really do. He's kind of going back though. Oh Christ, we are stuck. We are stuck in a horrible bit here. Conquer Beck split, I dare you, because if you do, you're dying as well with the virus there. Okay, we got out of there. Yeah, that's happened. As I said, just running away from the other guys. Oh my god, there's another big one. Take me for detox, go down right. This guy's coming after me, this light blue, because he can eat me if he gets over me, if I make the wrong move. Just trying to get into a corner. I'm going into loads of virus. I think he's gave up on me, unless he's trying to cut me off. Yeah, he's going after me. Yum. I had to just do that then. He was joining again. That was pretty easy to take. I'm gonna get a band-aid. Why did he split away? That was very... Didn't need to do that. He was quicker than me. Ah, Christ. I can't go through there. Viruses. Oh, here's light blue again. Is he gonna try and... He could split and get my smaller one. Oh, he's gonna have to nightgag instead. He gave up on me. We've got these two we can try and get. I feel like I'm merging together quicker. I don't know if that's, doing commentary is making time go faster or something, but I feel like previously it was taking an awfully long time. Oh, there's a big blue guy. CPU, hello. He tried. He's gonna try and do me now, isn't he? No. He's going to have a really bad spot there. I wonder if I could, if I take CPU, I wonder if I could take the blue one out as well. I don't want to line up, because if I take us both, he'll probably do the whole, he'll probably shoot his mess and I'll split in half and get us both. It's too risky. Go ahead, there's a big guy over here, isn't there? So let's go into it, because this is going for a long time. Let's see if we can go for glory. That's too far away now. Look at all this stuff down here, though. Let's see what we can do. Now we'll go after those. We're by the side of the wall, though. This is a bad place to be. Let's see if we can trap CPU. We're wide here. Make sure he's by the wall. Because that would be a nice thing to eat, CPU. I think Doge. I think that's... No, that's France. No, that's... Oh, it's Canada. Who... I don't know... if he can eat me. I don't really want to find out, to be honest. I never have the same size. And always another one. Here we go. Yeah, that didn't work. See, all those guys ran the same size down there. There's loads of those in this map. It seems when I've usually done well, it's because there's been a load of, like, smaller guys, and then there's just been, like, three or four massive guys, and they just move around really slow in designated areas of the map, and it's like, okay, if I avoid them... Look at that, man. Pro strats. Pro avoidance strats there. But yeah, but if I avoid the big ones, then I can build up, and that's the thing, but it seems in this map. Oh, I probably could have got a name, but it's too risky. Nope, I can't. It was worth the risk. And now we're just going to go back through there again. Now we're going to go around. And there's a risk there. Oh, hello. And we could get the smaller Canada. We really could, but I think Warrior... Oh, no, he's already split. He probably won't. He might not do it again. Canada, you, if you give it to me, I probably get Warrior 9. But now he's going away. Well, it seems to be lagging a little bit, unless he keeps stuttering back to come and tempt me in, so when he merges, he would... Oh, hello, thanks. I don't know if he was lagging or something, but yeah, I'm not going up by the viruses. I'm not stupid. Oh, he's trying. I think he'd look to try and line up then. I think it might be too much of a risk for him. So we've got over 1,000 now. That's cool. So we're doing quite well. I'm now bigger than Noname. Hello, Earth. Give it to me. I was really, really hoping that Earth would just sacrifice itself to me. But no, I had to split and do the hard way, didn't I? I had to put myself at risk to get it. Come on, Earth, just come to me, please. There you are. That was so hard. And we've got Agario himself in the game. We've got no chance of winning. Okay, we're just going to go away. We're going to go between all these viruses very quick while we're smaller before we get too big. Wow, I don't think he... Okay, that's kind of spoiled my plan. I don't think he realized that he was too big to go through the viruses. There's a lot of viruses. There's a minefield of viruses. Yeah, look at my guy, my little smaller guy. Going off ahead. There's YouTube. Canada's really small now. Oh, I'm on the leaderboard. I am on the leaderboard. Okay, we can merge now. He was on the leaderboard briefly. Not really a bot. You've been in here a few times. You just stop moving. Stop moving again, please. I'd like you. So he was on the leaderboard briefly. Oh, is there a big guy coming over here? Abomination? No, he's just merging. Okay. I could probably split and get him, but I don't want to keep splitting. I don't want to risk it as well. I can't remember what the size percentage is. Oh, hello. Okay, I don't want to... No, I do not want to go in those viruses. Yeah, we have a virus minefield, and he could probably split and get me, but I don't think he'll risk it. Just I wanna try and catch out a... Trying to catch one out, a big one who's like split and trying to merge or something, or... What are we doing right though? Doing okay, let's get back on a leaderboard again. And it's gonna be a long episode then. I might actually try and see what I can do with speeding up. Or split it up or something, I don't know. Oh, great. Ah, you knob. Hug of death. He tried. I wasn't worried. I knew he couldn't get me. I'm still in this virus minefield. So I want all of these guys. I love them. I'd love to combine again so I can split up and eat them all, but they're kind of going apart now. I would love these nuts. There's a cat face. And there's all the big guys. Yeah, let's try and get around here. Come on, combine, because I can get Band-Aid, he might be tempted, I can combine it now. Will France be tempted? I think I just got a little bit bigger than you, though. They're about the same size. France is on the leaderboard, but I think he just split, didn't he? And Quebec is not. I think we're kind of around the same size. Hello, there's Willy Rex. Band-Aid, you're going to break up, and I'm going to... Ah, oh, you little cheese. Why did I call him a cheese? He could have went for me, and I could have probably then got Casey, and then I probably could have just took out. Actually, probably wouldn't have been too big. Probably wouldn't have quite been big enough. But I got some there. I saw it, took the chance, didn't get punished for it. And we still haven't got back onto the leaderboard. Oh, I'm back on leaderboard again. Someone lost. Just under France. We're at 10. Again. Again at 10. I'm not going to take France, but he's now merging again. He's probably going to come after me. Can I get circle? Oh, you are trapped on the side. Can't get away from me, a circle. He tried it, but I can split too. Now we're up to 8th. Pretty good. We are now up to 8th. We're doing well. This is a good run at the moment. Can I cut off Peppers? Can I scare him to go back? Yeah, I scared him. Haha. I would still like you, Peppers. We're going to go a bit slightly different angle. We're going to try and corner him in the corner. Oh no, Psycho is dead. Can actually get me, so we're going to back up. This is the point. This is the time where I'd really, really love if I could just merge again. Merge back up. Can I please merge? Please? Now I'm getting stuck in the corner. But I'm robbed by a virus. If someone splits to get me, they are getting wrecked. I think I'm starting to combine now. Come here, Sanic. Okay, now we're dropping that leaderboard again. We're now 10th. I'm not particularly that good at getting other players. I'm usually slow at climbing the leaderboard. Oh, don't get close to that virus. They're probably trying to shoot. What are you doing, Sanic? Now that one's trying to get it. You can't get it. You're not big enough. Oh, hello. Yeah, there's one of the big ones. Okay, am I stuck again in the top? No, this can go on forever, because I could just take my time to slowly build up the leaderboard, so I may end the episode very, very soon, just forfeit the game, because it's going to go forever. Let's see. Wolfina. Ah, it's getting away too quick. Okay, what can we do to get up there? Oh, hello. This might be promising. Oh, I was hoping Wolfina would catch up a bit more and I'd take them all out. Yeah, they've got away now. I was a bit too slow with that. Oh, can I get this person? France has already taken it, but I can probably take France, a smaller one. And he's been exploded. And there's the big green guy. Come on, take it, France. Go on. Green. The yellow. I'm going to blame that because the name's Hulk and Hulk is green. I wonder if he's disappointed to get a yellow circle. No, feed me, please. Ooh. No, Psycho's dead. Do not even bother trying. We're now back at 8. That was risky, but... worth it. Because I got what I wanted. Let's see if we can close it on that really apart. That is a nice size. We have Wolf. I'm now dropping that table again. Oh, hello. See what I mean? Look, why? Oh, I should have shot. I could have wrecked that person. Okay, we're just going to track not really apart. See where this takes us. Oh, let's do doge there. This might be better. Ah, they've got away. We can never quite get close enough to people. We're going to have to doge instead. Ah, oh, I should have shot. Should have took a shot at him. There's Facebook. I might be able to get Facebook if I split. We've got some people here that I want to try and get. Hello, Canada, please. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, we've gone up to 5th. Just give me yourself. Just get yourself inside me. That was a nice shot. We got up to 5th. Come on, Jackaboy. I see these people splitting so soon. You just give yourself to Jarvis. Okay, now we're dropping down to 10. Well, back up to 5th again. He just appeared on the dot. Oh, thanks. Just went one to the back of me. Alright. So we can do now with a 3,000 score. I think that's a high score, but I think we haven't been this size yet, so I guess that's the biggest. We pre-merge yet? We cannot merge. There's Doge again. There's also Kaka that I'd like to have. We cannot merge yet. Oh, these people are so aggressive with their spin. I don't think they understand the game. Can I get NASA? I can now merge. And now we are huge. Still not quite big enough though to be with the other guys. I think I'm kind of cornered by some viruses here. There's Doge. What's he doing? Are you trying to lead me to a virus? He just seems to be just hovering around me. Oh, here's some people. Oh, there's a Doge. I can get you possibly. Oof. That was a wrist shot and a half, that was. And Warrior just did the same as me. I knew there was a virus there. I didn't think I'd hit it and I didn't, so that was nice. And we're still only 5th, we didn't actually go anywhere. It takes way too long, but Warrior's probably interested in me now. Warrior is 2nd. The thing is though, we split 1st. If I can stay close to him, I'll be able to go bigger and be able to eat him. A fraction of a second before him. I mean, in fact, I probably gulped him now. Yeah, I'm scaring him away now because he's the smallest ones on the side of him. Oh no. I am now stuck. If I can combine though, I will be able to take him out. Thanks. If we do, if our smaller one does get eaten, then we've got a decent sized other half. We merging yet? Because I would really like to take Warrior. He's really close. I could probably just go into him, possibly. I'm really trying. This is... Oh, no, I'm stuck. This is the wall. Don't quite know what I was trying there, to be honest. But I think we will sacrifice ourselves to... Psycho is dead. Have us. There you go, have me up a bit. Before, go on. No, no, you're not quite big enough. No, I tried, Psycho. I tried, but you didn't quite get big enough. I tried to give you a size big enough to eat whoever that name was, the purple guy, but it didn't work. I think I'll do. That was really long. I got to 5th was the highest I got. Then I come to have in a corner, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next
time. Oh wow, there are a lot of medium-sized guys here. I was just in a game and it was the server had just a lot, just, it was full of like medium sized guys and they were, wow, that was a shot, holy crap, that was amazing.